Welcome to Bath.
A thousand candles flicker in a thousand windowsills. A sea of empty hearts without a drop of love to fill. The root of all the heartaches where the seeds of life will grow. So come, my friends, it's time that you arose.
Tell me how warm it is exactly.
Need water. It's like we're on Sahara Desert and we're hunting for water and food. That is how I'm feeling right now.
One day of sun in England the entire year.
We just can't handle it.
We can't handle it.
Walking into the Bath University, and they're doing really cool thing because during the summer, of course, the students are not here, so they're renting out their campus apartments, and we are going to check that out today. Started the morning with some yoga to wake up, and now we've got smoothies and some lovely food spread as well. So I'm ready to start today and explore some more Bath.
Stop, can you walk to the left? Thank you.
Are calling for a sign of life to consume their fire. As the girl sits alone on a bench, she's waiting for a ride or a moment of clarity. Or perhaps she is not waiting for anything at all, and she's content to watch the street lights and the moon on the concrete.
We are making our way over to the Ribbon Haven, and we are going paddleboarding.
Sky till you're out of sight, and I won't run, I'll fight. Oh, oh, I've got my feet on the ground. I will be there with my hands held high. I will reach to the sky.